So let's start with the feet hip width, knees relaxed, hips in line, shoulders back and down, crown up towards the sky, chin parallel to the ground, placing one hand on the chest, one just below the ribs, breathing in and out through the nose, just let the belly expand on the in-breath. Shake through the joints into that left wrist first, then up to the elbow, and all the way to the shoulder. And then onto the right wrist, and the elbow, and the shoulder, and both arms. And standing on the right leg, we'll shake into that left ankle. Up to the knee, and all the way to the hip. And then into the right ankle, the knee, and the hip. Back to hip width. So inhale, bring the arms up. Exhale, bend the knees, sweep the arms back. Just inhale up, exhale down. Down, and we'll just roll the shoulders back. And then forwards. Do the easy forward bend. So feet hip width apart, hold onto the elbow, so deep bend in the knees, body on the thighs. And inhale and exhale, trying to straighten the legs wherever you get to. Again, deep bend in the knees and inhale, exhale, straighten the legs. And one more, so deep bend in the knees. Inhale, exhale, straighten. Bend the knees and we'll roll back up through the spine. And we'll work on eagle pose. So take the left arm across the body, the right one on top, elbows together, and if we can, bring the palms together, or just wherever you get to. And you see how that feels? And if you want the deeper stretch, you lift the elbows. Down to the other side. So right one first, left on top, elbows together, and try and bring the palms together. And then just in your own time, lifting the elbows, a deeper stretch across the back. Stand on that right leg. Standing on the right leg, a little bend in the knee, and then bring the left leg high and across, trying to tuck the toes around the back of the calf. And then take the left arm across the body, right on top, elbows together, palms together. Nice eagle pose. Release the arms, release the legs. If standing on the left leg, bring that right one high and across, legs squeezed together, toes tucked around the calf, and right arm across, left on top, arms together. So remember, do not strain with this, just get to wherever you can. And bring the arms down. do, we're actually going to do the high lunge. So we'll have the left foot forward, right foot back. So the right heel is up, left knee is bent. So both sets of toes facing forwards, shoulders above the hips. Now I'm going to add the twist. So inhale and exhale, twist. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist. Inhale, center. One more exhale, twist. Inhale, center. And bring the arms through the chest. Swap the legs over. So right leg forward, left leg back. So remember, keeping the feet at a parallel distance, toes facing forwards, and then twist towards that bent knee. So an exhale twist, inhale center, and exhale twist, inhale back, and then bring that back leg forward. Then we finish with a good posture and the breathing. Crown to the sky. Placing one hand on the chest, one just below the ribs. Breathing in and out through the nose. Just aiming that in-breath to the lower hand. Bring the arms down, and we're all done.